1, 2, 3, and we're live. Of course, this won't work. Let's see. Okay, we're back. We are back. And we've got this live stream here. Okay. This is what we're dealing with. Sure hope I'm not exposed right now. Copper. This stuff out of the way, bring this down here. Okay, actually, get rid of this. Bring this down. It's more or less safe. Not quite. Well, there's that rat sand. I like having a ladder. So I can always just get up and out of there. It's nighttime, of course, but it's a good feeling to know I can get out. Something. Did you hear that? Okay, let's be brave. I don't know if it's called brave or foolish. But one of those. Oh, I just saw my very first iron in this game. Probably make a doorway. So not everything blows up. Still pretty exposed. It's a good door because you can see through it. Peek through. I don't intend to go exploring through caves, but truth is, it is saving me a lot of time trying to like wall everything off. Down here is nothing really. Well, I need some more torches. Should I get rid of this? Yeah. As well. Alright. So this area is officially safe. I shouldn't be such a chicken. I should just do this all around, really. Rain. What's the sky look like? Huh. Must be during the day. Oh, I should really go. So it's about somewhere. Well, where is it? It was about here somewhere. Somewhere below ground, but not. I could use a house. Or maybe I should build my house into a hill. I could have a nice view all around. I think I'll do that. Oh, but I put all my useful stuff down there. That's gonna be annoying, okay. I guess I'm gonna finish up here. Close this out. Seeing an error. YouTube is not receiving enough video. Maybe that's just the last few seconds.